morning at the break of day, many God's children begin to pray. With similar words of voice and heart, they pray this prayer each morning before they start. Tell me where you want me to be. Tell me what you want me to do. Tell me what you want me to say. Fill my heart with what I should sing for you. I'll be the happiest I can ever be. If my heart just follows your will for me, let me hear your still small voice and follow, Lord my Lord. Going through the workday hour by hour, humbled hearts are blessed with a heavenly power. Measured by approval not of this earth, looking higher for the value of their heart's worth. Tell me where you want me to be. Tell me what you want me to do. Tell me what you want me to say. Fill my heart with what I should sing for you. I'll be the happiest I can ever be. If my heart just follows your will for me, let me hear your still small voice and follow, Lord my Lord. I witness God's grace daily, and I cannot keep my head in the sand. I accept His gift of grace daily. Now it's time for me to be His feet and His hands. His feet and His hands. To hear His still small voice speaking to you. Easy to talk about, harder to do. Doors close and open, confirming the way. When my heart listens to what the Lord has to say. Tell me where you want me to be. Tell me what you want me to do. Tell me what you want me to say. Fill my heart with what I should sing for you. I'll be the happiest I can ever be. If my heart just follows your will for me, let me hear your still small voice and follow, Lord my Lord.